Honorable Sara Zimmerman Duterte, the duly elected Vice President of the Republic of the Philippines.
May we request the duly elected Vice President Sara Zimmerman Duterte Carpio to proceed to the rostrum.
May we also request the family of the duly elected Vice President Inday Sara Duterte to accompany her to the rostrum, please. Senate Secretary.
Ladies and gentlemen of the 18th Congress, Ferdinand Romualdez Marcos Jr., the duly elected President of the Republic of the Philippines.
May we request the duly elected President, President Ferdinand Romualdez Marcos Jr., to proceed to the rostrum.
May we also request the family of the duly elected President Ferdinand Bongbong Romualdez Marcos Jr. to accompany him to the rostrum.
sa lahat ng viewers ni Dean Arman Nokom, subscribe kayo rito sa vlogcaster Dean Arman. At mag-iingat po kayo mga kababayan, always keep safe and practice physical distancing. May awa ang Diyos, makararaos din po tayo sa pandemyang ito.